these assholes have contributed to the gay men's health crisis. 20,000!